very, very, very broke. Like Xerox copying my own headshots and trying to send them to. So people just get like a piece of paper in the mail with my headshot on it, fully making up credits on the back of it. Yeah. When we first moved to New York, it was, we had a studio apartment that was my husband, then boyfriend, now husband, on the fifth floor of a walk-up near a gentleman's club called Scores on the east side of Manhattan. You would open the door and hit the toilet, basically. Remember, it was $600 a month. We could barely each pay for our halves every month at the $300.
I think when I was first starting out in acting, I was taking cash advances off my credit card, and I would go to the bank and I would ask her, what's my balance? And she would say it, and I go, just say it softly, because usually it was negative funds. So I'd say there were years where I was just negative hundreds.
The brokest I've been was the day before I shot something. I flew to New Mexico to shoot a miniseries for Netflix. And the day that I arrived there, I had to call all of my relatives because I had about 72 cents in the bank. But I was, you know, on my way to do this amazing job, and I was so grateful. But I was also like, hi, I have no money for dinner. Can you please send me some money?
I've been so broke. I was down to like the last $1,000. And a cousin of mine gave me a check for $1,000 and kind of like saved my ass. And it was really, really sweet of her. And I've never forgotten it. And I try to help other people whenever I can.
Over here, guys, to your right.